I suspect we're going to find that this is an elk jam. We're in the Madison Valley, and there's been an elk herd hanging out here the last few days, and they've been in the river ahead of us, and a lot of people have been stopping to check them out. In the fall, coming up actually really soon, it's the end of August now, but in September you come here and the elk are in rut, and it's a wonderful sight and sound. See the bull elk assembling their harem and also bugling. This is 7 Mile Bridge that we're coming to. The distance between Madison Junction, which is behind us, and West Yellowstone, which is to the west of us where we're headed, is 14 miles, and this bridge is basically halfway, hence the name 7 Mile Bridge. And it'll be interesting to see if this is an elk jam, if this traffic congestion is caused by elk being on the Madison River, which you can see over there. See some elk in the river over there. I hope you can see them, they're crossing the river. So yes, this was an elk jam. This is an elk jam. And looks like there's a whole herd of them on the other side of the river. Behind that tree now. Along this stretch of road, in the old days we used to have buffalo crossing the river all the time, and there were never traffic jams, there were never buffalo jams in those days. There's just so many more people in Yellowstone now. Unfortunately, we've stopped with the elk behind the tree again. All right, there they are. Hope you can get a better view of them now. Ranger telling us to move on.